Hey everybody, welcome back to Starfield. Today we are going to be doing Failure to Communicate, which I believe is over here in this sector of the world. Gonna go to Pizza 2. Pizzy 2. And check out his farm. Just have enough to make the jump.
Hey, it's always a good day when you come around.
I did not know that there was power from beyond here. Did I even explore that? The Skinner anomaly. Okay, let's do this mission first, then we'll go get the scanner. I mean, not the scanner, the
landing struts primed, retros firing.
The power anomaly. See, you guys are having a good day. Oh yeah, I got a better coach gun that does incendiary damage and has 4 rounds out of 2. So that's cool.
I'm not afraid to use this to defend my home and my family. But you sure as hell don't look like any spacer I've seen before.
You trying to shoot me? Your broadcast made it sounds like you're in trouble.
So let me get this straight. You heard a distress call and you flew all the way down here. What are you, some sort of priest or good Samaritan? I didn't know people like you were real.
Priest.
But I got
a
heap load of problems. And I'm willing to pay my share for the help.
Okay. So, I could always use some extra credits. Sure, why not?
Couldn't we all, right? Used to be 4 families that List helped set up stakes in this system. We rarely saw eye to eye in the best of times, and believe me, True, these ain't the best of times. Spacers started raiding, and it's been getting worse. Only a matter of time before they end us all. Unless you're willing to help some hard-working, pig-headed settlers out.
Spacers are a plague. Spacers are a plague on the settled system.
No arguments here. The spacers have taken out the family's List satellites, so we can't even talk to each other. Isolate and eliminate, a classic tale. You fix the Lopez satellite, and I'll open a secure channel, and we can sync up and get the lay of the land.
Yo, George
and
Lopez
then get
satellite.
All of our satellites operational.
Time to get to work.
It might be I'm getting caught up in the moment, but I actually feel optimistic for once. Thanks.
Okay. So, we're going. Prepare the communication satellite. Okay. Scanner anomaly. There's a lot of copper. Okay. Okay, so this is their farm. We have to get the scanner. Which I believe is over here. Yeah. B. He's got two followers. Okay, so what did he want me to do? Communication satellite. Okay, so that requires here. Gotta go travel.
I have something for you.
Oh shit. Okay. As we're doing a space battle. Oh, fuck. Do I not do that, man? I'm trying to carry your friend. Come on. We got a fucking circle. Like, are you serious right now, game? Okay, one more fucking hogwash, man. Certification. Shotguns do 20% more damage, hell yeah. Rifle certification. Vertical beam, heavy weapons. Oh, that'd be good to get. Yeah. Intimidation? Can provide critical in battle. Less locked. Theft. I need to pickpocket 5 items for that. Fitness, 10% more oxygen available. Wellness. That'd be good to get. Weightlifting. Gastronomy. You buy for 5% less and sell for 10% more. That'd be good. Oh wait, is there the scavenging? The 25 containers, then I can get an extra rank on for that. Science, surveying, research message, medicine. Put one into medicine. Oh, we should also do stuff for the ship as well. Cost 20% less. Ooh, okay, that'd be a good one to get. The piloting one and the ballistic weapons one. So once I get 2 more skill points, then it'll work out. Okay, now I just gotta yoink these things. Okay, let's see what I got. credits. Just take those ones. You obviously, okay, I'm gonna be real with you guys. I could stream this game. I want to stream this game, but at the same time, I'm enjoying this Let's Play format a lot, and it's just very, like, chill for me to do, so hope you all are enjoying the Let's Play commentary stuff that I'm trying to do. There's a battery and some nuclear fusion. Now let's go to the station. Yo, George Lopez satellite, where you at? Gotta put more into... No. There we go. There we go. Now we got some speed going. Hell yeah.
Communications is up. Sending the data on the other satellites. You do hear me, right? Hello?
Hi, Blueberry, elephants. Seriously, it's working fine.
Wait, what? Oh, hearty ha ha.
He's laughing.
It's gonna take some time dealing with someone competent. I don't suppose you want a job working hydroponics. No one ever says yes to that.
Yeah, no one's gonna say yes to that.
Once you repair the other satellites, I'll open a channel to the other families.
Okay. So, other families. Communication satellite. I wonder if there's gonna be spacers here. Find out. Bro, there's a body flying. God damn it, I'm fucking such a fucking numbskull. Why do I do that? Why do you have the option to do that? That's stupid. That's literally the worst thing you can do with this situation, Corey. Last guy, Corey, come on. Come on. Come on. I don't care the level 4. They're a pain in my royal arse. I want the missiles to do more damage. Yep.
Captain, our grab drive is fully repaired.
How does it not damage the ship in the slightest, man? What am I doing? Oh, I'm repairing. Okay, what the fuck is my ship doing? Did I get all three of them? Yeah, I think so. I pressed buttons on the computer for it to work, man. Yeah, right. Band of satellite, okay.
Signal. Lopez to Banda? Banda, you there?
Banda is here. Explore more about how the ship works. Sensor contact. Okay, last one. Oh shit, there's no, there are no enemies here. Hell yeah. I want to upgrade the ship so I can use the thrusters at some point. Open to orbit. Alvin!
Lopez to when? Lopez to when? 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 This does not sound good. When, please? We may be the three families now. I hope the other families are okay. And the sooner we make contact with them, the better.
Okay. Got one more satellite. Hopefully there's no enemies. I mean, there's probably gonna be enemies. Oh, you don't have ballistic missiles? What the fuck? Okay, knocked out the grav drive. Good. Can you not just fucking get my backside? Thank you. I love how precarious the ship turns. It's great, right? love this game. Sorry, no, I really do love this game. It's just, I fucking hate space combat. Like, just lock onto the fucking enemy! Why do I have to have a meter? Why can't I just, like, pew into space? Okay, there we go. Fucking finally. Meet your maker, you fucking jackass. Like, so low, dude. I fucking hate that. There you go. Get fucking blown out of the sky. Excuse for a pilot. Okay, let's go get those two chests. See what they're doing. Got some credits for that. Cool. Like to see that. Got some ship parts for preparing the ship. Travel. Is that the ship? There's a band of watchdogs. Oh, there's a ship. Hail! Doc, goddamn it. I just like butt rear-ended the ship. Love to see it, love to see it. And I just fucking did. That was stupid, Corey. That was really stupid. My brain just wants come. Okay. I got come on the brain. Hell yeah, man.
Shit.
They were good people. And they died.
needlessly. Because we couldn't get our act together.
That's rich coming from you. You've scammed me time and time again, Albin.
So he's a
the
scammer?
The spacers are a threat to us all, Jackie.
And that is the salient point.
Mistakes
were made. We need to get past that. What I'm proposing is a mutual defense pact. Nothing else. Each of us throws in our ships, men, materials, and whatnot, enough to protect all of our asses.
I wouldn't give you one solitary ounce of helium-3 if my life depended on it.
The problem is, it does. I think we all need to cool off. Stranger, a word?
Yeah, what's up?
First things first. You did an honest day's work, you deserve an honest day's pay. Here. With heartfelt compliments. But I expect you know what's coming next. We're not military folk, and I'm not ashamed to say we are out of our depth. I'll pay you more, much more. If you can help kick the spacers out of our system for good, and coordinate our efforts to do so.
Tell me what you need then.
Right you are. So we're not babes in the woods. Each family has a ship or two and hard men and women that can handle themselves in a firefight. But the root of the problem is, admittedly, a self-inflicted injury. My family was here first, and when Liss sent other families here, perhaps I didn't take to it kindly. Might be I made an odd credit here or there at their expense. Something Lemaire especially has never let me live down.
Yeah.
But now we need the Lemaires and the Bandits both, I reckon.
Well, I hope I can convince them.
I wouldn't hold my breath with Jackie. But Band is good folk. Well, hopefully. We need to cooperate now. But also in the future, we need a mutual defense pact. As our new mercenary commander, please talk with Band and Lemaire. Lemaire, God help us, especially we could use. Your family's got the most ships and crew by far. But if she's a lost cause, Band and I can muddle through.
Okay, so I gotta talk with you. I'm gonna talk with the woman first, because women take too long. And why are my dishes washed? Okay, never mind.
Just so you know, Albin is a con man and a thief. Associating with the likes of him reflects poorly on your character.
Fucking bitch, man. Fucking hogwash. He's played me straight so far.
Lucky you, then. So here's the deal. Odds are good my crew can hold out against the spacers all by ourselves. If we're gonna band together, I have the most to contribute and the most to lose. The smart play for my interests is the Lemaire's hunker down and outlast the storm.
Whatever you got, the spacers got more. Band together or die alone.
I may not be some sort of military expert, but you can't know that for certain.
I can know that for certain. You joining the defense pact is the right thing to do. Actually, I'm gonna do this one because it's the easier one.
That is a good point.
It's going to be the adventure of a lifetime. Join us, why don't you?
Huh. How'd you get so damn cocky? Well, you might have
Hell
a
yeah,
point.
Man.
Fine. Let Albin know that I'm willing to try this defense pact for now.
Okay. Cool.
We band together. Not only can we...
Hello, stranger. Your work in getting the satellites up? You've done us a good turn. I know it was paying work, but a lot of mercs wouldn't even take a list contract. You here to talk about the defense pact?
Yep, I am. And Albin was hoping you joined the defense pact.
I figured he might. I mean, I agree that right now coming together makes sense. But going forward, it's hard to imagine Jackie and Albin working together for the long haul without one winding up with a knife in the back.
Yeah, I see that. I'm sure they can learn to cooperate.
If you say so. Well, the Bandits will join the defense pack. We got one ship operational, another we can patch up. It's not much, but you'll have us when you need us.
Okay, so I got everyone to come on board.
So is the defense pact in business?
Yep.
Come on, don't keep me in suspense.
I even got Jackie on board.
You convinced Jackie? Now I do believe in miracles. How in the hell did you manage that?
What support is that she is in?
I guess there's no need to know how the sausage gets made.
What the fuck?
This time.
Why? Why so, sausage?
The sensors have picked up two contact groups. Undoubtedly our spacer friends. We don't have many ships, but we can send them with you. Or hold them in reserves, your call.
I could use your help. Send the ships if you can.
You got it. I'll send the long word. After you deal with the spacers, meet back on my farm. I've got an idea how to find where the spacers are based.
Okay, cool. Can I take that? Can I take your shit? Can I take?
Might be working together is a good idea.
Yeah, hell yeah, man.
Shotgun!
Dude, bro, we just call it shotgun. Is this a shower? Dude, there's a fucking toilet in here, man. What the fuck? Why is there a toilet in here? Where's the poop go? I don't know. Out into space, someone's gonna get hit with a fucking doinky doink. Barrett Personal Slate 2.
Well, hey there, irate pirates. Looks like you finally did it. Boarded my
irate
ship, scrapped your spot, ripped those beautiful brown eyes
what
out of
I
my adorably
with?
Cherubic face. And then you discovered the guy you had tagged as a treasure hunter doesn't actually have any treasure. Not anymore. It's true. I may have had a pricey trinket or two when I evaded your sorry asses at Kumazi, but brother had to buy fuel. So you'll get nothing, except my ghost. But I am gonna haunt your asses till the end of your days. Which, for a Crimson Fleet pirate, is about, what, another week?
Yeah, man, it's not gonna be a long time. That's a funny-ass message, Barrett. Barrett's the fucking comical character in this game. So we got... we gotta travel here. Travel there. Travel to a lot of places. We're just clearing out some space. There's no biggie, no biggie. So I got friends, right? Yeah, I got two friends. On my fucking tail. Trying to get around me, man.
You're going down.
Oh, yeah, you're
done. Yeah, hell yeah, man. We want some spacers out of the fucking sky. I'm happy we have backup.
You ran out of luck.
Okay, let's get the last guy over here. We got that one. Now, let's go over here. Yeah, I know, my driving's pathetic. Shut up. Four of them. Okay, so now we gotta go back here or to you on the farm.
How inhospitable this world is to life.
Yeah, it's a little weird. Why are we going through these doors, man?
Glad to hear you're back, safe and sound. Banda, you owe me 30 credits.
You're tougher than I thought.
Easy money. So while you were doing that, I used the communication satellites to triangulate some spacer's chatter.
You did what?
I'm more than just a pretty face. Anyway. There's an old derelict star station the spacers are using as a base.
We need to send every ship we've got.
Our ships ain't exactly in the best of repair. We'll see how many we can get back online for the big show. There are undoubtedly a lot of spacers there, both ships and men on the station itself.
We need to excise this cancer from our system. Every last one of them.
100% agree. So, oh glorious leader, any words of wisdom or inspiration before we embark?
First and foremost, be careful. I know you're tough, but the spacers mean business.
So caution's the word of the day. Got it. We need to bring everything we got to bear. There won't be any do-overs on this one. We'll all be waiting for you to jump in.
Okay. Let's save. Let's travel to the star station. Coyote. The coyote on board? Blow that ship to the stone.
Their shield system is damaged.
I got this last guy. I just wanna... Can I get a hit? Can I get a hit? Ah, you going quick. You're going quick, man. Holy shit.
You'll be nothing but debris when we're done here.
Nice.
Look alive. Spacers got reinforcements. More contacts jumping in.
Let's go, gamers. Grab that. Spacer Coyote. Ship. Pirates. We have pirates in this game. cool space station. Seems pretty big. It's probably gonna be a couple of spacers on it. Let's dock.
Solid docking job there. Nice work.
Thank you. Board. Okay, Vasco, we're gonna take you away. Do we have... Bro, they're already in a fight,
okay,
man.
Captain, do you require... Yes, Captain.
Yeah, Vasco, let's go.
You met her the wrong
person. I'm going to take out a lot of enemies. Guy, right? Right? Going to the upper or lower deck. Look at this place. Space station. Nice.
You are not statistically likely to survive this encounter.
Where am I going? Frag mine here. That worked. Just blew him up. Just straight blew him up. Okay, jump over the lion mine, man.
You will be easily defeated.
That it? Inferno mine. I got that rare helmet I got. Is it this one? Oh, that looks cool. 20% plus more oxygen. Cool. gotta clear them out. Oh, there's more spacers.
I advise a hasty retreat.
Sleeping to recover all health, which is great Bethesda game. Great Bethesda game. Okay. Cleared them out.
This is the first deep breath I've taken in months.
I mean, oxygen deprived.
I make no illusions. You did this. And now it's up to us to keep it going.
Working together going forward is going to be tough.
Ain't that a ray of sunshine? The rest of the families and I, well, we chipped in for a reward. I know it's probably a pittance compared to what someone like you makes, but we're just dirt poor farmers and miners just trying to get by. I think I need to shut up now.
Be careful, I'll tell everyone that you're a softy.
Don't you dare! I have my precious reputation to maintain. If you ever are in this system, you come back and visit. We'll give you a warm welcome for the ages.
Okay, so next we're gonna get the piloting one. I think that's where we're gonna be for this this episode. Let's go try to find the power on Paizai 2 in the next episode. So we're gonna be doing that in the next episode. Hope you all enjoyed watching, and I'll talk to y'all later. Peace out, love you all. This has been Pappy Mops playing games. Thank you. Goodbye.